one who brought it everything.
No! I'm glad. Okay, now tell everybody a little bit about yourself. Now, starting from you, what's your name, sir?
Abraham.
For you?
Rio.
Okay, now, the three of you, did you always cosplay together, or is this your first time collaborating?
This is our first time collaborating, but we already partnered with
him. Oh, you already partnered with him? Okay, so you're the new guy. Okay, you're the new guy. Okay, so for yourself, right? How long have you been cosplaying?
6 years.
6 years, what about you?
3 years.
What about you?
8 years.
8 years? Wow, 6, 8, 3. Okay, since you're new, okay, it's 3 years. Now, what do you think of cosplaying?
It's fun and it hurts.
It's okay. To those of them who wanted to start cosplaying, right? What sort of advice do you have for them?
Just remember that this hobby is very extraordinary compared to all the other hobbies. I mean, you get to be the superhero that you wanted your whole life for one day, and nobody would even care about it, and they would enjoy and be happy. And looking at the people's smiles when they react at your cosplay is very heartwarming, and it's all worth it.
Wow, that's good. I like that. So far, outstanding. Very good. I'm gonna let them go. Look at them sweating and all that. Okay, one more time, everybody. Make some noise. Like, keep clapping. Outstanding. I like the answer. There you go. Just for one day. Okay. Thank you so much, Philippine.